caution. Safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Is 1.9 seconds. we've been awarded a time penalty that will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Some of this energy. Keep it up. pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. If it takes too much damage, a new strategy is available on the MFD. Complete. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Extra fuel, fuel target, plus one. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 5.1 seconds. The gap to the car behind 1.6 seconds. penalty for that last incident. Safety car is out. reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Delta until the green flags. Is 5.2 seconds. We'll be right back. managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. This is your final lap of the race. Seconds.